Now the Sharks look to create. Hurdle, one touch in front, rich shot, score.
McLeod in the middle of the ice, but it gets picked off, and then away they go off to the races. A little delay, it allows Carlson to drive through, and just a perfect play across to him as he finds an open space. Meyer down low, crossing pass, tapping for Erik Karlsson. He wanted that puck, he stuck, couldn't find that puck initially, so there's a little bit of a hesitation.
Here's McLeod, jitterbugging, and into Yamamoto, backhander score! Tyler Yamamoto!
That puck to the net. On the transition, Duncan Keith, perfect pass on the take, the speed of McLeod. It's a great defensive play. You can see to knock that puck off of the stick, but he just continues on, and Yamamoto drives to the net, little backhand.
Not allowing the visitors to sit on that lead. Karlsson, hit by Cassian, off balance, Draisaitl steps in, scores!
Can he try to dump this in, but a little chip and charge goes around, and he forces this, and he gives a little shot to Karlsson, gets away with it. Nick Karlsson thought there should have maybe been a penalty there, but the push on the hip, right here, that cross check in the side, catches a break, I think, no question about it, but the work pays off, turns the puck over in Draisaitl. This puck is on his stick.
He'll be facing that from 95 yards. Here's Brassard, floats one toward the net, tipped home! The deflection, Nugent Hopkins!
A pretty hard spill afterwards, but all three get involved. Puljujärvi finds Brassard, beautiful, little soft area pass. He sees that Nugent Hopkins is driving there, and he just redirects this one home. Gets into a spot, goes off the skate, actually. I don't know if this does go to Nugent Hopkins, but none.
Three different lower body ailments kept him out. Meyer in front, wrist shot, score! And it's Hurdle in the third period.
And earlier, Jack, 12 goals coming in the third period. Make it 13 for Tomas Hurdle. Excellent work down low, the top line. Beautiful pass by Meyer. On the backhand side, win a battle, Hurdle's the first one on it, almost gets broken up right there. But the second wave, it's Meyer that pounces on a loose puck, finds the backhand pass, and he picks that top corner blocker side. Excellent shot.
Draisaitl, Perry, Nugent Hopkins, Hyman in front, McDavid, looks, dances, score! Right down the seam!
Excellent display of passing ability by this power play. Barry. The one-timer by McDavid goes to Nugent Hopkins. He gets this puck, uses the bumper, back to Barry, back to Nugent Hopkins, to Hyman, over to McDavid, back to Draisaitl. Yeah, spit that out fast. All five players touch that puck in that sequence, and a beautiful feed into the middle shot past the Draisaitl redirection home.
Walking in, shooting is Karlsson, and that sailed wide. Bob Buchner has pulled his goaltender. McDavid sees the open net. He dishes off. Kane shoots and scores.
Just a great navigation through here. A little chop by Yamamoto. See you later. A little chip to himself. Feeds it right over to Kane. He's not going to make any mistake from there. Buries it against his old.